20 seconds.
Yo, guys, what's up? Dale King back here today. Today, guys, we are racing 25 minutes. LFM. Super stack ribbit. Got Smolier in here, Lopez, Amir. Loads of people, guys. So, gonna be fun. Let's see what we can do. We're starting P2 right now. We were matching Smolier earlier. So, let's see if we can. Let's see if we can get to get a little bit close, have a good battle with him. Hopefully, no efforts. Definitely no way I'm going to get him off the start. Aston just bogs down like crap. Might be close to that 3.5.
Green light. Give me the look. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
A bit about Smolier, the guy in front. He's actually a legit F3 driver. Closing up on him. Oh my god. Very loud on the brakes. That's the thing with well, he don't really make mistakes.
Thank you.
Good exit. Just that a bit closer for this last second. Saved himself, maybe. What a race. Let's go. Let's go. First mistake from Alex. Oh, I'm a bit wide. Thank you. right there. I'm a bit closer though. Pushing him through the wilderness. Let's go.
Thank you.
dying every time. A little bit wide. Man, I'm trying everything right now. This guy is like a fucking rock. That might just fuck the race. Left. Last lap. couldn't get around it.
Actually.
Man, I've tried everything right there. Guys, and if you want as well, make sure to check out Alex Folio on Twitch. The link's going to be in the video below as well in the description. F3 driver, he won Hungaroring, really talented guy. Make sure you go check him out. As you can see, I'm not too sure what happened. I'll have to speak to him. I'll let you know as well. But yeah, if you enjoyed this, you know, if you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up and hit that sub button. See you next time. Bye-bye.